So, hello guys, and thanks a freaking lot on passing 200 subscribers. That's freaking insane for me, because I'm from this little island and there's like 60 people living there in total. So yeah, for me that's crazy. So I want to thank you guys a lot and give you a new base with some a sick sniping solution on the top floor. I haven't seen that before. So I hope you can implement it in your base, or maybe just use this base. That would be sweet. So anyway, let's head inside. First airlock, we get to the turret. Sorry, that wasn't supposed to happen. Here we have the ladders. If you go into it, you can get upstairs. But first, let's check out the starter base. So I figured instead of placing a door here every time, you can just add a box and a gate, so you can, easily climb in and out of the doors. Everything around the starter base is double stacked. So here it is. You start with two boxes, two furnaces, and access to the cupboard if you want that. If you don't, you can just wall it in. Anyway, let's go up to the second floor of the starter base. There is also. But Jesus Christ. Doors are double stacked in this floor too. So if you're getting door raided, someone will get really pissed off. I didn't say anything. Two beds, three furnaces, and 10 more boxes in this floor. The same amount of boxes in this floor. But don't store the best loot in this, because it's the least secure loot room. Four more beds, two, and four more furnaces. So it's six beds total. Let's go down. When you're going out, in and out a lot, double stack doors are really fucking annoying. We did see everything. Okay. And remember to close the door. Good job. So, nothing special on this floor, just this standard, I think. Everyone have seen this shit before. Double door gaps, windows of course, super common, and a painting of me. Beauty, beauty. Repair bench on this side. You don't have to use this, you can put windows or whatever doors. I use this gate, this prison cell gates, and I add the boxes this time. If you want to use the sandbags, you can use them, no problem. But I just wanted to try something else. So, yeah. Doors all around the base. And on this side, it's the repair bench. And there are a ladder hatch on each side. Here you need to actually crouch jump to get out, because it's really tight. And here we get to a kind of a head glitch. You can see in the distance, it's pretty, I think it's a pretty insane angle, and it's on both sides here. You got the same angle here. So if someone is bugging you from, like, let's say a tall base or something, I think they will have a huge problem dealing with you when you are in that head glitch. But the same goes for here. Super hard to deal with. And I made this by using the elevated foundations, so I just let the walls further up than usual. So, and four turrets on pillars. And yeah, that's basically it for the roof. So this trick was really hard to figure out. I have never seen it before. But it was really sweet, so I thought, hey, I need to implement this shit right away. And yeah, the rest is up to you. I mean, you can when my creativity just fades away, I usually end up using the stone barricades pretty much everywhere. So yeah, you can totally place whatever you want there. You can or not, just place stone barricades. They're awesome. So okay, that's it for the tour. Let's head on into the building. And don't forget to leave a like or a dislike, and I hope you enjoy. Bye bye.
Yeah. Thank you.